So COD points have officially been added into Call of Duty Black Ops 4, but the major question a lot of people probably still have, how do COD points actually work? What can you do with them? What are the major changes that have been made to the black market? And what can you do to level up your tiers faster now here in Call of Duty Black Ops 4? Today, we're gonna answer all of your questions regarding the black market, also reveal all the information that we know at the moment regarding the Blackjack shop and potentially when we can finally see it released here in Call of Duty Black Ops 4. Yo, what is going on, guys? My name is Yankee and welcome back to a brand new video. So we got a brand new update to Call of Duty Black Ops 4 earlier today, and this is a big one that a lot of people have been asking for such a long time. Call of Duty points, COD points have officially come out here in Call of Duty Black Ops 4. So in today's video, we're gonna go ahead and show you guys everything that you can do with the COD points here in Black Ops 4 and exactly what the rewards are, because I have a few rewards that we're gonna go ahead and redeem here just right in a second. You guys see on screen right now, we do have the Black Ops Pass reward that you get 1,000 COD points and 300 Nebulimium plasma. I know I said that wrong. Yeah, I'm not a zombies person. Don't roast me too much on that. But anyway, before we get into all this stuff, I do want to ask each and every single one of you guys to smack an early like on the video. If we can get up to 100 likes today, it'd be really greatly appreciated. It helps this channel a ton. Also, subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. We're on that road to 18,000 subscribers now. We just yesterday hit 17K. Now we're on that road to 18K. Hopefully we get that pretty soon, guys. Without further ado, let's get into exactly what you can do with the COD points here in Black Ops 4. So we're going to go ahead right now. We're going to go ahead and redeem these Black Ops Pass rewards for the 1,000 COD points. Let's take that real quick. Let's see exactly what we're gonna get. Are you sure you wanna redeem these? Of course we're gonna go ahead and take this. So we now have the COD points available on our account. So I guess we just go right over to the black market. And it does say, if you can see up in the top right corner of the screen, we have 10,400 COD points available. Now that is exactly, that's actually pretty cool. I'm excited about that, but the black market does look a little different now. So you see, we already completed the Halloween tier. We're currently tier 27 here with the Operation First Strike when there's only 40 days left. So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna take a look at this, because this is a special order which is brand new. What is this? So this is the Bombarario, or I don't know if I'm saying that right, but that's 800 COD points basically. Purchase the special order and progress tiers to unlock all 10 items. This included in here is the Bombero outfit, one war paint, one outfit decal, one tag, a calling card, a unique gesture for the firebreak, and 4 items for reserve. So actually, that's not a bad idea. We might actually go ahead and open this up here in just 1 second. So this is pretty much everything that we're gonna go unlock here just for 800 COD points. That's not too bad. We'll come back to this here in just a little bit. I wanna see if there's anything else though. So it looks like there should be something. So we do have the special orders as well. So this is your legendary that's only available. This is basically your item shop here in like similar to what we've seen here in Fortnite. So this is pretty interesting. Well, we also have a blackjack shop as well. It looks like that is locked. So we're not gonna be able to see exactly what's in that blackjack shop just yet, but we do have the special orders. We also have the covert here, which is a splinter theme serif. Let's see if there's anything else available in this tier. So you get 2 reserves out of this, and then you get like a decal, a sticker, and then I think that's really it. So maybe we'll go ahead and buy one of these, or maybe both of them later on. But I do want to see what you can actually do here with these tiers, because from what I've been hearing, you can actually go ahead and you can buy your tiers and unlock whatever you would like. So that's something I definitely want to go ahead and possibly take advantage of, because if you look at this, like, we're only tier like 27. I really want to go ahead and look at this. Oh, they actually made an update to this. This is actually really cool. Nice. You can see the tactical uniform, unicorn. That's a really cool little thing. Is that new? They must have added that in a couple days ago, because I don't think, maybe with the update we saw yesterday, because I don't remember seeing that before. But if we go all the way over to tier 200, which is the ICR, yeah, this stuff is completely different now. So this is the Summon Mastercraft Camo for the ICR. That thing looks insane. I really want to get that unlocked pretty soon. And then you do all go ahead and you unlock Hudson for the character from Black Ops 1's campaign as well. So that's something that's pretty interesting. I'm looking forward to this. I mean, let's see how much it would cost if we want to go ahead and just purchase like all the way up to tier 200. It would literally cost me, at the moment, because I'm tier 27, it would cost me 17,300 COD points. If you don't know exactly like what that replicates to, I'm pretty sure that's about like 170 something dollars just to get literally to tier 200 here in the game. So if you guys are literally trying to go ahead and like just spend a lot of money, go ahead if you want to go ahead and get to tier 200. But personally for me, I'm not trying to spend like $170 just to go ahead and get to tier 200. Like, there's not like anything that's out there that's like, I need to have this. That gun gun. It is cool. There's only gonna be a limited amount of people that actually have this gun, but I'm telling you, it's not worth $170 unless you're like a millionaire all of a sudden, and then still, I don't even think you should go ahead and buy that for sure. I think you'd have better time to just grind the 40 days, play the game out as much as you possibly can, and then maybe like say you get to like tier 150 or something like that. If you really want to, like spending $50 the last day or so is probably a lot better that you could do with your money than just spending like $170 something like that at the moment. So that's pretty much what they did change here with the item shop. Now, I'm not gonna buy any of my tiers. If anything, if I ever do buy my tiers, I'm gonna wait until this operation is literally over. That's probably what I would recommend to every single one of you guys watching this video as well. Don't go ahead and just buy this stuff. It would be pretty stupid to do that right now. It would make literally no sense. And pretty much what you, anybody I see using these guns in a public match right now, I'm almost gonna just make fun of them. Now, I don't wanna say make fun of them, but let's just look at them like, why would you spend this kind of money for this? It makes no sense. Literally wait in like 39 days that last day, go ahead and buy that. But without further ado, guys, I do wanna go ahead and I wanna buy this this Bomberero. I do have 10,000 COD points. I'm just gonna buy this one, I think. I mean, this one looks pretty cool too. If we go to the special orders, that I mean, I'm a little underwhelmed with the way that these things look, to be completely honest, because if I'm spending money, I want them to look a lot cooler than they are. I mean, that is definitely something that's at least interesting, but we'll see. I'm gonna just buy this just so you guys can see what we're gonna get here in the video. So we're gonna purchase this, we're gonna see what it is. Maybe this is gonna be something rare in the future. We'll have to wait and see about that, but we did activate it. So this purchase special orders is literally active right here. You have 10 items that you can go ahead and you can get. So we're gonna go ahead and preview the item. Wait, why did we purchase it, but it's still locked? Oh, is this tiers that we still have to go through? Never mind. So this, it looks like there are still tiers that you have to go through to unlock everything. So again, that's my fault. The way I was explaining earlier, I was a little confused about that. But yeah, so basically all you need to do now is just go ahead. I'm not gonna spend any more COD points on this stuff, but literally let's just preview what this brand new gesture is gonna look like, which is only available in this special order. Basically the guy's laying down. He's like rubbing his hands a little bit. It's pretty cool. I like how that looks. And he's just at a campfire. So a fire break, a campfire, makes sense right there. Okay, cool. So I wonder if we can do that with the other specialist as well. What is this one? This is just a tag. I thought that was like a gesture or something like that. So this is the other item that we will unlock when I get to tier 36 for my collection. So again, I gotta go through 10 more levels. I mean, it shouldn't take too long. Probably will take me like 2 days to be able to unlock this. So check back on our streams. We stream every single day. You guys will be able to check all that stuff out. But we do need to just go through one level to get this. And then what is the difference? I think this is just the mask, I guess you can, I would say. So yeah, it's just a mask that you get for this. So basically, let me go back to special orders and see if I can preview exactly what, there's not even an emote for this one. So yeah, we previewed the emote. So we previewed the emote for now, and that's really all it is. So basically the way that these special orders do work here in Black Ops 4, you buy them, but you still need to either complete the tiers for them, or you can just go ahead straight up and buy your tiers outright, and then you can unlock everything. But again, it's really not worth it to buy your tiers right now. Save your money, guys. Make sure you don't do that. Literally, I'm tier 27 at the moment. I have plenty of time left to go ahead and get through 10 tiers to unlock this stuff. It's not gonna take you too long whatsoever. If you do want some of the other, like the weapon crafting in this game, like say you wanna go ahead and unlock, like for me, what's the next thing I can unlock here? I think it's this LMG right here, which is the Black Knight Mastercraft of the Titan. I mean, technically, if I really want to buy this right now, it would technically be, what, about like $23 for me to go ahead and spend just to be able to unlock this. It's not crazy to go ahead and spend $23 on a weapon that you definitely would want, but at the same time, you're gonna grind the game out. You're gonna unlock this stuff no matter what anyway. You still have 40 days. Don't do this until at least the end of the event. So hopefully this does kind of help you guys out a little bit about the changes that they did make. Hopefully this explains to you exactly what they did here with the COD points. They did finally add the COD points into the game. I do want to give you guys a little bit of a disclaimer. The reason I had COD points in the beginning anyway is because I bought the Digital Deluxe Enhanced version of the game, which is $130. It came with like 8,000 COD points. Then I got an additional 1,000 COD points just for having the Black Ops Pass. So technically, by buying the Digital Deluxe Enhanced, you're actually, instead of getting like your 8,500 something like that, you're getting 9,500 because you're also going to be able to unlock the Black Ops Pass, which gives you an additional 1,000 COD points. So that's something pretty cool just to think about. If you guys don't have the game yet, you're still trying to figure out if you want to get COD points or not, or if you just upgrade your pass so you can go ahead and get the most COD points as possible, definitely consider that, because $130 is probably a lot better to actually spend to actually get some more COD points if you're going down that route. But definitely let me know what you think about all the changes here to the black market today. We still have to wait for this blackjack shop. I'm super excited for actually this to come out eventually, because this is where it's going to be like almost your item shop. So the special orders not necessarily are your item shop in the game. This is where you're gonna just buy more tiers and you can go ahead and just complete these tiers and unlock everything else, which is what I have going on right now. The blackjack shop is where you're gonna be able to just buy something outright and get it right away. So that's definitely the difference between the contraband, the special orders, and the blackjack shop at the moment. Hopefully I was able to explain this pretty well. If you guys did enjoy this video, make sure you smack a like here. Be sure to subscribe to the channel if you are new as well. We do stream every single day as well, so make sure you guys have post notifications on to never miss one of our live streams. It would be really greatly appreciated. appreciate it. I'll catch you guys all in the next video. Have a great rest of your day. Happy Halloween, by the way, to everyone out there. And I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out.